different. Oh. Careful there, Naya. Cuddles this morning.
I think this is the best part of Leia's day, getting cuddles.
Best part of my day too.
Get cuddles from Leia.
Chompy, I have so much to tell you.
You're still sleeping, Chompy?
When you wake up, I'm gonna tell you all about your new roommate, Twinkle.
Oh, I found a koala, and it has a baby.
Oh, it was so cute, my God, oh my God.
This is the expert. I need to learn from the expert. The mum's just letting the baby climb everywhere.
All over her.
And the mum's just sitting there cuddling the baby. I reckon the baby feels the warmth from his mum, and the baby can hear the mum's heartbeat. So the babies feel nice and comfortable and supported.
Okay.
I feel safe when I get cuddles from my parents.
Come on.
Oh, Leia. She's not gonna let go.
I've gotta go.
Fine. Two more minutes. And then I have to go, Leia.
I have to feed everybody. Sometimes you've gotta share me too.
She just held on to me tighter.
Come on. Come on. There you go. Good girl. No, 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 no. I'll be right back, okay? No, please. No, Leia. 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 Come on. Bye, Leia. I love you.
Mums and babies eat in the wild together, so I'm gonna do the same thing with you. The mums do everything with the baby koalas.
I'm gonna keep you close so you can hear my heartbeat, just like you would with mum.
Can you hear my heartbeat, Chompy? Chompy, are you comfortable?
Starting to trust me yet?
Chompy, let's have a chomping contest. Are you ready?
I think you won, Chompy.
We got a new koala, Leia.
Her name's Muffin.
Can't really read this to you, so you can read it.
She looks like she's reading it, Iz.
Muffin's roommate needs to be small, young, fluffy, and they need to be very friendly.
Do you want to share your enclosure?
Don't look at me like that. Well, I'll take that as a no. Leia is the queen.
Yeah.
Cinderella, meet Muffin. Muffin, meet Cinderella.
How about we leave you to get to know Cinderella in peace?
I think we should.
I'll check on you guys in the morning. Bye, Muffin. Bye, Cinderella.
It already looks like they like each other.
Maybe once they're both healthy, we can release them back into the wild together and they can be lifelong friends.
Oh, oh look, he's even trying to hold your hand. Oh, Chompy, well done.
just a messy little eater. Jumping.
Don't play with your food. Start of a long journey, but this is a really good start.
I just need to earn his trust and now he's eating.
Yep, that's brilliant. Well done. Good job, Mama.
I'm so proud of you, Chompy. This will help your recovery.
I'm proud of you too. Well done.
Yeah. He's peeing on me.
No, my shorts are soaked.
Well, I'm glad you're comfortable now. Thanks, Chompy. All right, Mum, Dad.
Okay.
Chompy, meet Twinkle. Twinkle, meet Chompy. Oh. Chompy's smelling her.
To see who she is. It's really important that they get used to each other's smells.
Sharing the same branch.
They seem to be having a dinner date at the moment.
Yeah.
Chompy's willing to share his food.
That's a really good sign.
Yeah. Oh, look.
He's giving her kisses.
That's beautiful.
Aww. He's giving her a hug. Chompy, thank you for helping me. Up here looks good. It's okay, Rosie. We're almost here.
Which one do you reckon, though?
She can run up anyone she likes. It's her choice.
It's okay, baby.
We're just gonna pick you up and put you out. There you go. Drop any tree you want. Good girl.
Good girl.
I didn't know you were such a show-off.
Oh my goodness, that was pretty awesome.
Rosie, good luck. I'll check on you on Monday when I'm back at school.
Good job.
Bye, Rosie.
Enjoy your new home.